guess that means they're running their like rail lines a little bit. Thousands of town. Retreat. Yeah, we're basically just building time for that new line to defend itself. Dig in. How many units will be back on the line quicker than the destroyed units? Forcing pointless attacks on it. So I'm not in the apps yet. I'm doing pretty well. And there we go. Now they're probably going to fit tanks for the cap. Yeah. Don't even know what to do. Another 45,000 losses. Menkild is approaching the Allied total. Don't know how much of a Luftwaffe I've got left either. Not much more. making a thousand sorties. Yeah. Alright. You know the drill, get people back into the hole. Generally just look for anybody who's got anything left. Let me take my feather and follow the line like that. It will last for about 2.5 seconds. Oh boy, right. This is a total and utter mess. I have no idea where I'm going to find the troops to help plug the gap either. Breaking any of these divisions down just seems like suicide. We shorten the gap a little bit because I can't move to there. I don't think the fortified line would do any good, so. Trading space, I think. I do have space. It's about the only thing I do have left. Not great, but there's at least two lines. I just managed to get those things up. Should be definitely shifting more troops to the south. Just creating a bridge here. If we sort of abandon all of that, then we can start building a going to call it a defensive line. It's not much of one. Going for defence in depth here, if you haven't noticed. Up here, it's just going to have to do its best. If we pull back to the marshlands here. We've at least shortened the lines a good amount. Alright, yeah, that's like the best I can do there, isn't it? Giving up a large amount of land, but I managed to get a nice thickness there. This remains the most worrying area. How are there still units you won't let me use? Full from the AU unit there. Yeah, that new. Panzer's coming back online, I need to get back up to 17.7. Sorry, I'm going to bring a lot of you guys to the front. Hopefully some of you will actually, yeah, give me some combat power. Just shattered. Everyone is shattered. The last day of the Third Reich here, and it's a good thing. At least when you do lose these games, at least you lose as the Nazis. That'd be a nice challenge, actually. I was a little worried I'd just be able to easily stagnate them, but yeah, no point bringing any of these guys back because they just, yeah, don't bring anything to the front. Always the hope that some of these guys were just ready in a turn. I'll be able to hold them off for another week or so. I mean, what would happen if you actually decided to disband some of these units? That should free up some forces, shouldn't it? Let's get rid of a few of these. Maybe they'll spread their meager remains to the others. Alright, we'll see how that goes next month. Let's have a quick look at the score. Still a major victory. Ends at turn 110. Yeah, not gonna happen. Yeah.